Butter and keep the scarlet in the band. For with the much so high, Rutgers' name shall never die on the banks of the old Raritan. On the banks of the old Raritan, my friends, where old Rutgers evermore shall stand. For has she not stood since the time of the flood on the banks of the old
Conquered, the Cardinals have staked a claim and charted a course to the BCS championship game. Tonight, episode 2, Perfection in Piscataway, where Louisville collides with fellow unbeaten Rutgers. Yes, undefeated Rutgers. The Scarlet Knights have blended a fast and fierce defense that no one saw yet, and a stout rushing offense led by Ray Rice. Two of the country's last five perfect teams go toe-to-toe in the battle for the Big East. Cardinals versus Scarlet Knights now.
Get us good seats?
Yeah, real close.
Yeah, I want to see everything.
I want to be part of the action.
The excitement.
We're close, right?
Close. Real close.
Manhattan's highest honor, the Empire State Building glows Rutgers red. A salute to the 8-0 Scarlet Knights, whose kingdom sits 40 miles to the west. It's the birthplace of college football, traced to a backyard battle with Princeton in 1869, won by Rutgers 6-4. But this campus is in a football frenzy never witnessed at Rutgers. Students snagging up 10,000 tickets.
offside. But now Meekins got him.
This crowd right now, you see 44,000, you say, wow, compared to some of the bigger stands in the country, that's not a huge stadium. I can tell you right now, Chris and I travel every week. This is a loud stadium, and the offensive lineman couldn't hear the snap.
In motion. Leonard is the setback. They look in the flats, and the senior's got it. And he's got room. Quentin Leonard. Very near field goal range inside the Louisville 40. That's a huge part of their offense. They hadn't been tonight. They saved it for a good time. 26 in
the USC, Notre Dame, everybody now has a shot to get into the party. If this is a
attention. Whistle, snap, final play. Brown, hit and sacked. A fitting ending to Rutgers' biggest win ever. That's the benchmark, but that doesn't begin to describe what it means to the guys.
I mean, the pride is here, man. This is for everybody in New Jersey, everybody that believes in us.
Congratulations to you. Chris, back upstairs.
Where's my mother, man?
You can see Ray Rice. It's okay to cry. He should be emotional. What he's got on his eye black there is a tribute to an older cousin who was killed in a car accident 8 years ago. The closest thing he had to kind of a father figure. There's his mom. He had to believe this kind of thing was possible, becoming a Rutgers.
He took the chance to come here and be a focal point of this turnaround. And it's what a story. What a story for this program. I think this will help recruit him.
He almost didn't want to allow himself a smile at the end, did he?
Oh.
There's the reaction.
He's had a dream, and he just lived a dream right here.
The performance is Jeremy Ito giving a mulligan, able to knock through the game-winning field goal. And Rutgers scores the last 21 points of this game with the biggest victory in school history. Never beaten a team inside of the top 15 before. A knockoff number 3 Louisville.
You know, that was the old Rutgers, and this is the new Rutgers. And it's just a dream of mine to take this team in a 9-0 right now. And this is an unbelievable feeling, and I love it. Thank you.
Chris.
Aaron, thank you. There's a player who believed in a coach's vision. He gave him a little kiss on the cheek. It's okay. They've earned it.
We've been kind of waiting for Ohio State, Michigan for the last 5 weeks as a college football community. But the story that just unfolded tonight to me is going to be the story of the year. It's unbelievable to think where this Rutgers program was and to see where they are now and what they're enjoying. And the way, the look in the eyes of these players and these coaches, they're so hungry. And it came down to this. It was 3rd and 6 on their own 35. The guy who decided to come back for his 5th year, the leader of this team that's never complained when Ray Rice has taken over, picks up a big gain and gets them down all the way 26 yards later into Louisville territory and eventually sets up the game-winning field goal. What a story.
A star who had turned into
that R has been like the scarlet letter in college football. No more that's why you're Rutgers. No more finding ways to snatch defeat from the jaws of victory. The Scarlet Knights are still undefeated after taking down Louisville.